change the password for a range. Click the Review tab. In the Changes area, click Allow Users to Edit Ranges. Select the range to be modified. Click Modify. Click Password. Enter the new password for the range in the New Password and Confirm New Password fields. Click OK. This is the process to change the password for a range.